Yes, we spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises. What this thing got. Floor it.
Whoo, she's fast, Yaz.
Corner coming up.
I see it. We weren't making it.
Shut up and test out the knobs.
No use having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
Love the smell of knobs.
Gonna smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
You blame me? The car is straight fire, Yaz.
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this scene for so long. I can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race. To play.
Finally, we're off the bench and in the game. Our baby is holding her own.
Did you think we'd ever do this? On the sidelines, at the meetups, watching all these races?
I always dreamed, but here now, weaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Whoa, pretty deep. Usually you're all just, pass me the torque wrench, bruh.
Must be the car.
Rydell gave us a junker, and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, just never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's rides proud. Put the garage on the map.
What did this car do to you?
Where'd they come from?
Stevenson should set her attack dogs on some real criminals.
They're fast.
Lose the cops at the bridge. Quick! Nice driving, seriously.
Nice mechanic game, seriously.
Lake ain't ready for this. Their words.
Whose words?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What? Already?
Didn't take long for the lake to notice.
Coming up to the bridge.
Hit the gas.
Shit, gas? I don't know about this.
How else we gonna lose the cops?
Yaz, now my DMs are blowing up about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. It smells nice, too. I love me the smell of gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe. The lake better watch out. What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for, you know, the need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline talking.
Just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Cyril Heights.
Wait, aren't you from Cyril Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just win, I.
Woo, woo!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit. Win shit.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a name. So, let's talk about my raise.
Yeah, if you can do that to a customer's car, maybe.
What customers?
Hey, we're finally hitting our stride here. Got a few new clients dropping off their car soon, as a matter of fact. Looking for that Rydell touch.
The Jasmine touch.
The garage's touch. Okay?
That's right. Hey, Rydell.
Hey, kid. What's happening out there?
Well, we just headed out, so not much.
Hey, Rydell. Know any good spots to eat in the Heights?
Ha ha ha. I said no heights, no eats, no assholes.
I hear you. We'll just find something when we get there. Maybe roast a steak over a dumpster fire.
Hey.
She's joking. You're joking, right, Yaz?
Sure. Totally.
Yo, first meetup as racers. You ready?
Just be cool, all right? We gotta look like we know what we're doing. There'll be some big players there today, and they ain't gonna hang with us if we look basic.
All right. I mean, we're good enough, right?
Our ride has to match our ambition. It needs to look the part. Racing ain't just about winning.
Just hope we don't disappoint.
Just hang with your girl. I know what's up. I didn't see that. I've never seen a meetup this packed before. Better get your game face on. You have to be this tall to ride.
I got this. I'm doing this. I'm literally doing this right now.
That's it. Keep up with them. If we get pulled over, I'm gonna tell him you jacked me.
Wait, what?
Just playing. I'm glad it's you in the car with me. Been a long time coming. Just don't tell Rydell.
Tell him what?
That's what I'm talking about.
Jackass! They hit us! You're good, but I'm better. give up? I've got more for you if you want it.
My money. I don't like waiting.
You wouldn't know style if it fell out of the sky.
Please, I'm only letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool, the usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
When you're running those meetups?
I'm not gonna be in that garage forever, you know. This girl's got ambition, you feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
I don't doubt that. I do doubt that you have style, though.
Mayor Morgan Stevenson.
How'd it go out there today?
Car's looking good. The driving ain't bad either.
Now you two make a winning team. Speaking of winning, you see those new cars out front? I got a client wants one of them back tomorrow. Looking for that jasmine touch.
Nice. No sweat, boss. I'll take care of it tonight. Watch out for blue lights. The beep from earlier ain't died down yet.
Imagine us on the evening news. Rydell would blow a gasket.
Hey, it would be great PR for the garage. So what's next for you?
After the race?
after the race, after Rydell's. You can't work there your whole life.
Never thought about it. I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's Rides is exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes, I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
No, man. We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we got a plan. Win shit.
No, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
Coming through!
Hey, kid, guys there?
Yo, what's up?
You seen my pipe wrench?
That one you nicknamed Wrenchy?
Yeah, Wrenchy. Where is he?
You tried the red cabinet?
Of course I tried the red cabinet. I always try the red cabinet. Never mind.
Where was he?
It was in the...
Mm-hmm. Later, Rydell. You know we can't enter every event, right? We ain't got the money for the big leagues yet.
next corner.
We got more air than the mayor.
Entering Douglas Park.
They gotta be close to giving up.
Visual on the driver. Calling it.
Knew they couldn't keep up with us.
Nice driving. Imagine if Rydell could have seen that.
Seriously? He... Lose it.
You know he got up to... Worse back in the day.
Not Rydell. He does everything by the book.
It's all about family, kid.
Just got a text from Rydell.
What?
He lose Wrenchy again?
He's left the keys for those new client cars he wants me to work on.
Just wait.
He's gonna lose his shit when he sees what I can do. Once you're ready to head back to the garage, I'll get started.
Today was real fun, Yaz. Not sure I'm ready to head back yet.
Rydell! I pulled an all-nighter on those client cars. Looking good, right?
Not bad at all. But you need to remove the filter to make sure you fit the plug back properly. Come on now.
No, I don't.
You know I'd be happier if you did it by the book.
I had like 3 cars to do. This way was faster.
Okay, well, let's see what the client says. They're expecting it back today. And hey, why don't you grab some coffee? You look tired.
That's all you can say to me after I worked all night? Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna take a walk and clear my head.
Diaz. We good?
Yeah, we're good.
Great. So what's up?
Can you pick up a buddy of mine? He's got some heat on him, needs some fast wheels.
You got it. Heading there now.
Yo, what's with your boy Rydell?
My boy?
Take the filter out? I busted my ass all night while he was watching the spins lose another game.
Didn't you volunteer?
Whatever.
Don't take it personal. He appreciates you, you know he does.
So you on his side now?
Yes, it's not about sides. Rydell just likes things done his way. Yes? Yes? Damn.
Rudiger, I need to get to my safe house. Now.
Wow, Rudiger. No foreplay, huh?
What is this, a date? I need a ride, or are we going to have a problem?
We cool. I got you. I guess you're not big on small talk, are you?
I'd rather you talk less and drive more.
Okay, yep. Not a problem. I don't need to fill the void with talk. Nope. Not me. I'm totally cool. Just sitting in silence.
I can still hear you. Okay, I guess you didn't fully suck.
Wow, glowing endorsement. Hey, before you go, can I get a review from you? Because I think it would really, really help me out.
Are you always this needy?
Damn, Rudiger. I really thought we had something going here.
Just get me to where I need to be.
Cops seem like they really wanted to talk.
It's the same everywhere. They've made their mind up about you and want to take you down.
Ah, I got it. So, you're innocent.
Depends on your definition of innocent.
Not guilty?
Then no. I'm not, as you say, innocent.
Okay, then.
You know, that wasn't bad. You've made a friend today, friend. And my friends are always welcome at my safe house.
Thanks, Rudy. I feel like we made a breakthrough here.
Do not...
Hey, Rydell.
Yo, kid, you a yes?
Nah. Out on my own. What's up?
Just calling to say the client was really happy with their car. Nice work, team.
Happy? We do. Check out our deal on Prime Ribeye, aisle 19.
Where are you?
The supermarket. I'm thinking about, buying... Let the old drum out back. Get one of my briskets going. I'll do my dad's secret marinade you like so much. You know, to celebrate.
Woo-hoo, I'm in.
All right. Tell your ass when you speak to her, okay?
Sure thing.
Yo, what's up?
Rydell called. He's firing up his oil drum and making his brisket with his dad's secret marinade. You in?
I'm busy.
Oh, come on, Yaz. He said the clients like their cars.
So?
So he's happy. He wants to celebrate. Together.
Then why didn't he call me? I put in the work. Now dude thinks he can win me over with brisket? Nah, bruh.
Just talk it out. You'll see that he means well.
I got a call coming through. Later.
Okay.
Pursuit. are engaging.
Look at me.
Wachisa, mind target, bitch. Give it there!
Stevenson, you've been in office for a while now. What are your plans for Lakeshore?
You know, now more than ever, we need to back the boys in blue as they protect us from those who treat Lakeshore like their own personal playground. From graffiti to street racing, these illicit activities are tearing our once great city apart like wet tissue paper. If you want a cleaner, safer Lakeshore, support my plans.
Exactly what we need. More cops who hate racers on the streets.
Yo, check out that tuning kit. That's the look I'd be going for, no doubt. Rydell, where'd that come from?
The tuning kit? I ordered it for a customer, but they never picked it up, so it's just gathering dust.
It's up for grabs?
Yeah, it cost.
Thanks, boss. This'll make the car look dope for the race on Saturday. Hey, you know we got that big money race coming up? We better make sure our ride is looking the part.
Yo, tell me when you're ready to head out. I'm not spending all night here again.
Yo, you both on hand here tonight?
Nah, I was just saying we're going out.
Oh, okay. You just be careful out there, all right? We got more cars coming in early, too.
Will do, boss. Damn, dude only cares about his business. I hear there's some sick race routes planned tonight. Let's tear the lake up.
Uh-huh.